I mean by accumulators? Accumulators are considered to be the common part of the hydraulic machineries. Their function is to store the energy by using the pressurized gas. One tube, that means one type, is a tube with the floating piston.